and not focus on the money. If you focus on the poor, the money will come. No doubt. Because it is their money. If you have a dua from this old woman who feels the smile, not look at your smile, and feel that you are so humble and sincere, she will tell Allah, help her. If you make a child happy and smile, Allah will not wait for the dua of the child, because Allah knows that the child is happy. So being with them, not looking at them. Being inside their photograph, not taking their photograph. This is the relationship of partnership or partnering their life. There was one day, I think Jangir and Adil went to stay in one of this Gutiya in Darfur. Just for one night. They couldn't be able to take it for more than that. But being there with the people is very important. This is number one. Money comes. Because money follow you. If you want to follow the money, you go nowhere. Money follows you. And because the one who has the risk is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The second thing which keeps you to focus on this is visiting the grave. To remember that your life is short in this day, on this planet. Okay? This is the second one. Is to visit the grave. And here we've got very beautiful graves, gardens and other. Visit. And remember that once we are there, nothing will be done apart from what we have been doing before. This is the second point. The third point is your personal relationship with Allah. When nobody else can see you. Not when you go to the mosque in front of people and people see you. But when you go to Hajj and come back as Hajj. No, when you are alone with Allah, here is the trick. Because He knows that He wake up this morning 1 hour, 2 hours before Fajr because of me. Do you think that should be more generous to the people than Allah? Never. Three things: personal relation, the grave, and let the people that you serve protect you. The protection comes from them, not from a government, not from a donor, not from the money you have, or the organization you have. Pause.